Hold on, I'm gonna make sure I'm not available. Who that bakery stuff for? Yeah. Nah, you're not in here, man. I'm gonna send you invite. I'll give you some. What's in there? I'll give you some. Better work again? There you go. Huh? Yeah, hey, was nervous.
Bitch pregnant now. I can't stop watching the video of her nagging me, mom. Like, damn, good times. You gotta fake go back and reminisce. Like, damn.
Hey, Don, you don't play Warzone no more?
I haven't been on that shit lately. I deleted the game, MLB.
His gun was never really working anyway when he was on this shit.
Okay.
Where you at? Oh, you all the way over there. We already landed.
Yeah, log in on this AFC chip.
Straight ahead, a clash to decide the AFC's representative in the Super Bowl. And it should be a great one, as it'll be the New England Patriots taking on the Tennessee Titans. The winner here goes to the Super Bowl, and we'll know soon enough which team that
yeah, I can't. The Wi-Fi at my mother crib.
It's a fair catch, and they will set up shop at the
25.
Change the look. They go play action.
Thank you, Murph. Get back, nigga.
Comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
I think he had to unload that one before he wanted to. He was right up in his grill. I think he was a dentist there without a license, don't you?
Just not enough time for the play.
Yeah, I'm back. I'm back.
Lucky it wasn't a fumble, really. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
Hey, nigga, he's dropping in over here. On the roof, on the roof.
Officially nothing on that one, no gain, so they're left with still 10 to go on third down. You don't see that a ton, do you? Where the cornerback coming over to the middle of the
field.
Oh, shit.
A ton of confidence to feel like nothing is pressuring him on his side of the field.
Sees that the ball's moved to the middle and just sprints over there to help out. He ends up getting the tackle. Well played.
Who your bitch ass talking to? You can't be talking to me. Hey, what's going on with my shit?
On third down, he'll drop to throw. Pass taken in by his big tight end. And he will have a Titans.
Hey, niggas getting loaded over here. Hey, come on, JBL, we need one.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack.
They just me and Murph. Yeah, this quad, we have four in the nigga left. Well, I'm about to buy a precision. I don't even got enough.
Ball spotted at the 45. Here's a second down and 9.
Oh my god, that nigga's one shot. Oh, get out of there. It's like dead over there.
So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. Out of the gun now on third down. Oh, he tried to fit it in on the slant and it's intercepted.
Another push. One of them down in there, one of them down in there. Two of them down. Oh, he's reviving them. Don't worry about it.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach
it?
Oh, his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. And he takes this one back.
I was going to be a pick anyway. Someone had to run it back.
The Patriot defense has a touchdown. Extra point by Koo, up and good. And it's now 14 to nothing. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away.
Where you at, Murph? I'm about to push up this hill. This thing above us.
Return here from the end zone. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line.
Who's by herself?
They'll start on the ground with Montgomery.
Yeah.
Second down.
I think if we put together a job description for a middle linebacker, we would start with being able to hold down.
Yeah, come on, I need one.
The line of scrimmage and be able to take on blockers. But how about the guys
who can
the sideline and make plays?
Love a guy that can do that. We saw a perfect example of it right there.
Here's second. Hey, you were laying over here, man.
And they're going to motion Dotson to the left.
I'm not about you.
The play action fake. They'll look to throw. Got this complete to Jahan Dotson. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. Tally, that is catch number one for him in this AFC championship. It's a first down.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their side.
Oh, that nigga is a fucking shot.
It's been a tough start for them thus far.
Right here outside. Oh, a nigga outside on the roof. Nah, I'm just loafing. He just landed in. Who's on the roof? He out there, man. Oh, shit.
Typically, we think it's the strong safeties that are better tacklers, especially closer to the line of scrimmage amidst traffic. But in this case, how about the free safety coming up and making the big time play?
Oh, whole squad. Oh, nah, they ain't dicks. I like.
And this one's gonna sail on him a bit, and it's incomplete.
And he's only hit on two of his first six passes.
Oh, what?
Quarterback regroup here with a big third down coming up.
Hey, GBO, you out, buddy?
Staring up here at third and eight.
All right.
A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain.
Hawk 70.
To throw here. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete.
That's a fucking pick.
This could be the start of a nice stand from this defense now after getting walked backwards on this drive.
Doing my party, dirty.
And have them staring at a third and long, and that puts the defense in position to dictate to the offense.
Now a second and 10.
I think he's in here already.
He'll drop to throw. Looking for Dotson. He's got him.
Oh, I bet he's up there.
First down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots 28. And they'll run on the inside handoff. Down he goes at the 23. A pickup of four.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. Wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
On play action, they'll throw. Over the middle, brought in by Dotson. That's a Titans touchdown. Jahan Dotson, 23 yards for the touchdown. And the Titans have cut it back within a score. Extra point right down the middle. And that'll make our score 14-7.
What the fuck is Craven doing, man? I knew I should have went UConn first half.
And only able to get this to the 19, so
probably I just knew it.
Coaches always say that every play is designed to score a touchdown. Sometimes that's not really true, but last drive, that was the case. One play to get into the end zone, and now they'll try to duplicate that success here.
And it's rare for those moments to happen. Incredible when they do. And you saw the celebration. Pure, unbridled joy after that one.
Ready up. They'll come up 2nd and 7. Right back to Mitchell on 2nd down. And he tried to bounce it outside, but they'll stop him behind the line. Now they're staring at a 3rd and 8. That last play, backwards a yard.
I like the strategy. Extra time, extra beef. They want to run the football. But that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Saw the result, negative yardage.
No, it's my icy. I'm about to turn the heat on. Lighthouse, you're about me. Trying to step on shit.
And he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the 3rd down conversion.
Whole squad landed on the top tower.
Some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of
position. I'm down too. Hold it down. Oh shit.
There for a first down. And he's corralled at the 40, but not before picking up 8. Through one quarter, 14-7 our score.
Let. Oh, nigga, dagged me. Oh. Nah, that was sneaky on me. I ain't had no gun neither. Alright, Clayton looking good.
That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
It's been a long season.
What you doing, man?
First down, here's Mitchell. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. Now they contend with a 2nd and 12 after the loss.
Clemson looking good. Clayton. This is dragging Miami over there. That run is good. I can't go like that.
What's that, Drew?
Shit.
From the gun, he'll hand this off. And he'll power his way forward for about 4 yards there on the first down carry.
But if you're going to have a relay race, you're probably going to pick your backs and receivers to run it. But
hey, Drew, that nigga down fronting, man. Let me tell you, he's pulling up 2 straight weekends and made it. He made it.
You said that.
Here, they'll give him another shot here on the ground. Looking for the crease, can't find one. Stopped at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, so they're left with a 3rd down and 6. Nice job there defensively to clamp down, because really they've been on their heels this drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one.
Now, while I was looking at that flick I got with Brady the other day, that nigga real life like 6'5".
This drive has gone pretty well.
not no funny shit. Like, there was no football involved in the MSF. It was straight basketball involved. I saw one first, so we're going to be two promoters. That's a lot of bag right there. Wherever you want to go. I'll be landing to either Lighthouse, Graveyard, or... Yeah, that's why I usually land. I don't know why. That's, I feel like that's a good spot. That shit always in a circle, too. There they'll keep leaning on the running game back to the ground. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. An 11-yard pickup for the Titans and a first down. Yeah, we got a lot of it there. Because they needed to use the ground game to take some pressure off. Because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit. It's like, how niggas be landing before me, though? Oh, shit, man. Come right here if you need it. I'm taking that there. On first down, he'll drop to throw. And his throw is incomplete. So another incompletion there. He's hitting on fewer than half his attempts in this one. That's not a winning formula.
So let's make sure we give a little bit of credit to the defense here. They've given him a lot to think about, a lot of different looks, and he seems a little bit confused trying to complete passes.
Oh, that nigga sucks. I was just loafing. To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
This offense so far on third down, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. And they're going to motion Dotson to the left.
A fire sale. We can buy shit from the box station. Oh, shit. 10,000, I think. Ah, 6,000, 6,000, 6,000, 6,000, 6,000, come on. I'm right here. Now back to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete.
They'll look to throw again. And that is incomplete. Now the coverage a little too good there. And it's
I got it. I gotta figure out. I know what you're talking about, the shit when you get down and the smoke drop. Yeah, I don't know the name. Here's 2nd and 10. I think right here. Oh, team right here. Pull up on me. Where the fuck this nigga go? You got the fuck. Back to throw again. Oh, they're right here on the right side, behind his truck. That nigga low shit around his truck. Yeah, I'm about to say, where the fuck he go? Another one right here. You see, that's what that nigga just did, I think. I see him.
Here comes the 8th play of the drive, and they need a full 10 yards on third down. Again, he'll drop to throw. He's got his target. That's complete.
And he's on the super here, y'all. Where from where? Oh, I bet they're pushing away. They're pushing away. Low down right there. Yeah, they're getting low.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a head of steam come out of the backfield, it could turn into a big play with missed tackles or he runs through people. But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him for a minimal gain. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. AFC title game, second.
Yeah, I'm right here. Step on me.
7 yards there at a first down.
They all over here by this gas station. Come on. That's to the left. It's mad niggas over here. Oh my god, I'm doing dumb shit.
Here's second and eight. And that'll be off the mark, too far out in front, and it's incomplete.
They're putting together a drive here in the final minutes of the half, but the coverage has been tight all game long, and they certainly want to keep them off the scoreboard here.
I know, I see him.
So the failure to connect on second down
is
staring up here at a third and eight. They'll bring a receiver in motion right.
Oh, behind me. So yeah, so 30. Hold Lodi down for me. It was heavy.
New England with a first down as they begin.
I said it was heavy.
Tie ball game, still a little more than a minute to go in the half. The question, can they put something together here, try to take that lead into intermission?
Okay, so you know, bam! You said I shot the other nigga. Fuck!
So minus a some points and feel great going into the half. Second and six, just
inside. Make sure for sure you gonna need deeper motors.
Back to throw here. Oh, the scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. And now an audible here into something else.
Check mask.
On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And forget about finding a lane. He barely had time to look up before he was planted in the backfield. Yikes, a 4-yard loss really sets him back now for second down.
Get it?
And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And he'll be brought down at the 27-yard line. So from second and long, now we go to third and very manageable.
Yeah, they love that phrase, don't they? Because as an offensive coordinator, you can keep people a little bit off balance in guessing because you don't have to throw it. You can come back with a strong run game if you want to. And if you're in four down,
And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked up by Marcus Williams. And the Patriots will take over possession here up at the 44. So consecutive interceptions here early on in this one, and maybe setting the tone, Charles, for a game where the defense really takes center stage.
And don't you think that both offenses are really catching a bit from their coaching staff about avoiding these turnovers that we've seen early? I think both teams are trying to find an advantage.
That shit ass. They play too long. That shit over.
And take control of this game.
Nah, we need one. Give it up. Come on. That's what you need on. Come on, you're pushing.
A gain of six on the play, and it'll be second down.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Hands it off out of the gun. Now a timeout taken. Perhaps a chance for one more quick play and then another timeout if they hurry. We'll see.
Third and two.
From the midfield stripe, they'll look to throw. He's got his running back out of the backfield. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. So 3 seconds here remain in the half. On is the field goal unit to see about getting 3 points. And now we'll get a late timeout as it comes in the waning moments of quarter number two. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get
three
before halftime.
Great, big
amount. It's a 60-yard attempt here. And that one's not going to get there. Not enough juice and ambitious effort, but it's well short. So 2 quarters down, 2 remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. One more half to decide who takes home the Lamar Hunt Trophy as we're back underway in this AFC Championship. This will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And the decision to
hold on, Madden bump you just threw up?
Tackled at the 15.
Who he play against? You said, well,
and CD, we are in for a very intriguing second half. This is what we wanted all tied. This is what postseason football is all about.
It certainly is. And doesn't it speak to the parity in the NFL? Roughly half the teams that made the playoffs a year before miss the next year, get replaced. We know it's an any given Sunday mentality. Nothing's easy in the playoffs, but when you have your shot,
that's no bullshit.
Second and 10. Now they'll run on the draw. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. He'll get only 3 there, so it leaves him with a 3rd and 7 ahead.
I think he get a loadout. Actually, self-revive right here, too, is not going to hold out. Yeah, it's behind the, I'm gonna go back. It's actually one right here. I'm gonna go that way. Fuck that shit up. Oh, it's right here. The money here.
Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a 3rd here, and it's good for a 1st.
And we get a UAV too, I think. Get like 2 of them. Let me get the rest of the money, Daddy. Let me get one.
Shotgun handoff to Mitchell. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple, and that's it.
Whenever we talk about the best strong...
Wait, we didn't buy loadout?
...constantly comes up, and that's instincts. Being able to...
Nah, no way we didn't buy loadout.
...and make the appropriate moves.
30. No way you better deploy to buy. Wait. Nah, huh? I dropped my money and shit with. Oh, you still had dirty, still had a bit.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first.
Get out of there, dirty, airstrike.
Here's a handoff out of the gun. And a determined run there as he's going to take this all the way down near the 40. 45 yards rushing now on 8 carries for him so far. So operating from Tennessee Territory.
Right here.
First and 10 at the 41. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. Got a man and he hits him in stride. It'll go down as a gain of 6. And that will bring up second down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays.
Right here. Yes, sir, dirty. Another one. Oh, he's getting up, dirty. He's getting up. Nah, no, we didn't get that kill. Nah, huh? Nah, you should go left this game.
7 yards there and a first down.
Yeah, there is.
A first down on that second down run, and at that yardage gained, they can run that play on any down.
Hey, come get your load. Come get your load if you could. I got some more grenade for you.
Up a second and manageable.
Just found a hole in that zone. Here's second and 3. And they'll run on the inside handoff. And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. A 21-yard touchdown run. And the Patriots have taken the lead as they go.
Yo, one down up here. Oh, fuck.
Second half. Crew able to connect on the extra.
Everybody, I care for myself, huh?
Following the touchdown, here's Crew to kick off. Turn this one, he'll go down to a knee, and they'll start at the 25.
You got crazy as shit. You got crazy as shit. Oh my, dirty.
Tennessee offense about set and ready to go. And this game was all square at halftime, but now they find themselves down 7 following the opening drive touchdown here in the third quarter.
And they need to take a good, relaxing, deep breath, don't you think? Because right now they might start to feel like they've got to play catch-up here and start matching them point for point, but it's still too early to get there. They can still run their offense. Plenty of time to get back in this game.
And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sack.
Well, at least it wasn't a turnover like the last drive. You'd think they'd make an adjustment and be ready to make up for that turnover. Instead, just another big play for the defense on that snap.
I don't know where the niggas at. Welcome back to it.
They'll set up a throw. Over the middle, he has a conqueror.
Gracias.
Good for 30 and a first.
I don't know, I think he's a high loady. I'm about to go put him.
Short throw taken in by Conquo. And the stiff arm made it a pretty little run, not a huge gain.
Dude, bad, I'm done with this shit. Nah, I got another game. Yo, that was just crazy though, bro. That was just mad crazy. Started from when we didn't get the loadout, I knew shit was gonna go left. We had 25,000 and ended up with 3 UAVs. That was crazy.
Field, you're expecting him to be able to create something, be a little more shifty.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Good open field tackling.
And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. They'll wind up losing 10 on the sack, and it'll lead to a third and long. One quarter remains for the right to go on to the Super Bowl.
Oh, I'm going to go back to
this drive coming up, but a long way to go on third down.
It was a little truck, a little minivan. Robin.
Deficit late, and they certainly didn't disappoint. They gave it an effort.
And they're going to motion Dotson to the left. And second and 10, he'll look to throw again. Touchdown! Chigga Conquo.
It was my time.
Don't forget the extra point. It's up and good. And a point on that is a great time now early in this fourth quarter. These fans on pins and needles. A Super Bowl berth on the line, tied in the fourth quarter as the kick is away. Fair catch going to be taken, and this will be moved out to the 25. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. And this one likely on the short list for Game of the Year candidates. And boy, did it come in a good one here in the playoffs. All tied in the fourth with a berth to the Super Bowl on the line. Buckle up, everybody. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49.
That brother's starving.
That one goes for 24.
That brother's starving,
that
dog.
That brother's starving.
That brother is starving.
Hey, yeah.
Ain't no bullshit, dog. Tell us to turn around. Where you going?
Where you going?
Where you going? Hey, where you think you going? Leave the room like that. Yeah, I'm fine about you.
Second and two. He's gonna find his running back. It's complete.
Hey, bounty right over here. I'm about to push that.
Tackles made at the Titans 32-yard line. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces.
Are they fighting up there? They're fighting up there.
From the 32 now. Here's first.
Yeah, I am. I was letting them know we here. Bitch ass niggas. Nah, man. Look at him trying to take all the credit.
Nigga trying to take the credit for other
people. Look,
he trying
to take the.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. And that shit didn't give me the notification, bro. That shit didn't. Yo, he got that shock, bro. He got that shock shit, bro. That shit just made me do dumb shit. People probably think he on mute. That's the whole crazy part. That's why he talking and shit like that.
You say he think he on mute for that?
He gotta think he on mute, bro. That's why he talking and shit like that.
Cause he trying to fake drag, ain't it?
He going crazy for no reason, like. You said what?
He telling her shit.
All right, bro. Where you going? I'm about to push Larry real quick, y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know if it's a crash out mission. Nah, he going crazy. Larry looks smooth. Larry looks smooth. Y'all can pull up on me.
What? Nah, that ain't it,
I'm telling you, gotta think he on mute, bro. He gotta think he on mute, bro. That's why he talking like that.
Sleep.
Ah.
And leave no time
for them to come back and catch him. Good talk. It was two.
Yeah, I mean, they had it all set up for themselves and they let it get away.
Nah, yeah, I'm about to get off after this game anyway. I don't need to stress that shit. I'm getting on later. He giggling like shit. He about to eat the shit out of that job. Yo, this nigga said anything on the mic, bro. Yo, this nigga was a wild timing, yo.
Accepted and it backs the offense up a little bit.
You talking about some Mago Rossi kids? Nah, I can't make this shit up, bro.
In motion comes the tight end.
I'm over here laughing and shit, bro.
They go play action here on first down. He's gonna go for a big play downfield. He's got a man complete. Down to the 10.
Fuck with me, 30.
Titans strike quickly to take the lead here in the fourth. On this stage, conference championship game, every play is magnified, and that was a big play.
No doubt about it. One thing that has these guys is stepped away from a shot at the big game, their big play ability.
They you say who?
From anywhere.
After a break down the middle, they will take a 7-point lead. There's the Titan kick team as they run up and send this.
Bro, you getting like shit to fuck that bitch, bro.
And there will not be a return here. It's a touchback, and it'll come out to the 25-yard line.
He said he gonna do what?
Nah, he not really, he really not dead serious right now, though, like.
They need a touchdown to tie it. Of course, they know full well they won't have too many more possessions, if any, in this championship game.
Like, he can't be dead ass. Yeah, I'm about to go get daddy real quick, 30, and then I'm going to come to the crib.
And we've got a one-score game. So the Patriots with the football as we get you reset. They come up on a first and 10, desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And he's got his man in.
Now who is that talking like that, though? Like.
Out of bounds, it appears right at the 45. Second and a yard.
Thank you.
He's back to throw. Got a man and he hits him in stride. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Titans 39.
That, you can't tell me anything here, mute. You're on the right, man.
Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion, so I think both sides are going to savor every second to prepare before the next snap. Because once the ball's in motion, it may be a non-stop push to finish this.
Hey, real quick, yeah. Tell him, tell his man stop talking like this.
Try and get several plays off in quick succession if they can. Here comes second down.
You said what? Nah, he over there begging though, like. Yo. Nigga said I'll see the slaves for that. That mean, yo, bro, that mean he willing to risk his life for that. Nigga said, nigga said, you couldn't mind to watch the kids?
He'll look to throw.
Yo, he went so ghetto, yo. This nigga so, Nigga scared me from the fishnet on. Bro.
Now the Patriots will use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game.
Your little ass. I'm trying to cut your little ass. Literally, all right, hold on now. When you get back on the mic, we gotta ask him how old this girl he talking to. Well, when he old is he? Nah. No way he 30. No way he 30 talking like that on the phone, buddy. No way.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. For Kidder here, it's complete. The Patriots will take their third and final timeout as they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock. Brandon, a good idea there on third down. Run a little clear out, and hope you get your receiver the ball coming across the formation. Nice design, but well played defensively, and they stop it well short.
Yo, Tonio! Nigga, you wild as shit, nigga! Nah, why you talking like that, though? Why you begging over there? Over there begging. Hey, my man said that, man. Going for it. Want to win it right now. Now you over there begging. Watch the kids and shit. You go ahead with that. Shane, yeah, with that, man.
One play to keep their postseason alive. The Titans gonna use the first.
Nah, you're not older than me, bro. What you mean you're the oldest head? You're not older than me. Oh, nah. You 33, buddy? Nah, you're not really 33. Don't lie about your age like that. Do that. Now, real question, why are you over there begging her, buddy? What's that about? Yo, biggest is hell.
And this looks like pass interference, let's see.
Are you freeing the slaves for that?
You'll take a little help from the other guys, won't you?
Nah, he said he's sitting on the front of the bus, so it was a park shit. Hey, Clemson, and close this shit out. Hold on, I got the fan in on. Nah, he going crazy right now, yo.
take a knee here and cue the celebrations. They are off to the Super Bowl.
Let's fucking go, man.
The Titans are AFC champions. Thanks for watching, everybody, and good night.
That was a great game. Oh, yeah, I don't see y'all boys, man.